I want to express my deep commitment and the commitment of the UN to do everything possible for the smooth implementation of this agreement in Istanbul by the Joint Coordination Center, and also to remove the remaining obstacles to the unimpeded exports of Russian food and fertilizers essential to avoid a food crisis next year too.